Hey all together and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2 War of the Chosen. Woo! I really do want to play the Stronghold mission, but apparently we have something else to do. The Council mission where we get some intel and some random engineer no one needs, I think. So yeah, we do that. Yay! And haha. Yeah. Great. But it's okay. We just do this and it's fine. What I definitely need to do is to upgrade more of my weapons. Which I definitely can do. I got so much stuff, so much alloys and delirium crystals and supply that I can do this. I'm still not sure on how to use the combat, the set strike module. It is not bad, but it's weird to use it. I don't know. It's strange. It's really strange. But okay. Engineering.
Hello, Commander.
Build items. What do we have here? Another turret. Yeah, no. Overdrive zero. It's okay. That's good, but you shouldn't need those ultra defensive tools, you know. Armor. Oh. Ah. Okay, that's nice. So weapons, no replicas. I never use a flamethrower, but I think it's still not able. I was editing the flamethrower stats because they were so mediocre. But the mod doesn't allow me to do this. So the changes I apply are not being implemented into this game, which is sad. So this is kinda useless. Beam cannon sounds awesome. So let's get that one. Psionic Reaper. Plasma Bolt Caster. Okay. Power Shadow Keeper. Okay, what else? We have Advent Flamethrower upgrade here and here. So this is the big one, this is the low one. Replica. Arc Thrower. Yeah, I don't use this. Where's the Enhanced Shadow Keeper Arc Blade? Gauntlet. Ionic, Ionic X, that sounds interesting. Okay. Magnetic Bolt, I didn't know those exist. Harbinger Rifle, yeah, but no. Set Strike, Skip Time. Where is the alien side? Okay, I need a Gatekeeper Shell. Okay, I would love to have. What do I want to have here? No, I can't skip that one. Arc Thrower, Dark Replica, Arashi Replica, Beach Rifle Upgrade, Flamethrower, Shadow, blah blah. Gauntlet, Arc Blade, Psy-Amp. I think the axe is pretty cool. And the Plasma Bolt cast is also pretty cool. And then this should be enough. Okay. So, maybe there is a gatekeeper on this council mission. It would be cool. There's not. But an elite officer, so I can use
setting course the for the Mexican regional pact.
The skull mining, skull check thing. Which I definitely should do. On a mission like that, I think I can do this. Please don't crash, thank you. Okay, let me check what we have here. Tired? Okay, cube crusher. I definitely need Jules. He's equipped. Perfect. Templar can be good. Sectoid, Newton. Elite Assault, Elite Medic. I don't know if it's... He's strong, but I don't think... Wait. On this mission, who could show up? She could show up, right? Yes. Immune to melee damage. Ah, okay. As she is immune to melee damage, that means having Templar isn't great. Okay. Nope. Yes, that makes sense. He gets magnetic skimmer and the cube gun and I don't know what else. Maybe the AP rounds? Or the better hit stuff. Oh, it's gone, right, it's on the other mission. On the covert action mission stuff thingy. Okay. She's take her again. Tapich is good. So we have a lot of ranger here. But we got a ranger here, so that's fine. I would like to upgrade my heavies a little bit, my grenadiers. However, yes, I need the Psion first, so I can take two grenadiers here, I think. Maybe it's a little bit much. Is she immune to grenades? No. Okay. She's not immune to grenades. Okay. Another sharpshooter would be nice to have leveled up just in case. So I do this now. And what else? I really don't know. Maybe another specialist. Yeah, mediocre specialist, but it's okay. Is there a rifle? Cupid. Is that correct? It looks fine. I don't know why this should be Cupid. Whatever. Doesn't make much sense. Okay, what's with her? Who's this? Morel. It's a blue plasma rifle, that's not hers. But definitely it's not hers. Okay. Mimic beacon. Wait, what? Oh, blue screen rounds. Yeah, I don't think I need those. Another medkit? Maybe an EMP bomb, just in case. So, you get the blue screen rounds. I don't have the turret yet. So I won't have the turret. Some flaming grenades. Some acid bomb. More? Maybe? Set strike? Oh, this could work. Potentially. Extra VIP. Oh, do we? I think it's too much. Let's go with the acid bomb. Should be fine. Or maybe just a plasma grenade. They are so good. They are really good. So I have everything here. Cube gun, normal plasma rifle. You get your weapon. You don't have a weapon. Oh, that's bad. Can we give him some weapon upgrades? Hair trigger. Bonus action shot. Crit chance. Ah! They are okay. I mean, the plus two is nice. But the rest, I don't know, the crit chance. Ah, come on, let's just do it. Whatever. It's okay. I don't have any PCs. So that's bad. You get that one. Here's the hard thrower. She doesn't have any thing here. Yeah, she gets a crit chance and that's it. Morale. Priestess. I don't know. Doesn't make much sense, but just some naming. So I know the blue screen protocols won't help much here, but potentially they get some reinforcements, some mechs, you don't know, and then they are good, as well as the EMP bomb. I have healing, I have the hacking. Why is his HP so low? 14 instead of 19. Okay, he's not a colonel, yeah, but wow, that's a little... Huh. Okay, he has the plus 3 here. I wonder if it would be better to give him, you know, the war suit, but it only grants one additional slot instead of two, so I won't have the nano kit, which is not great. I would love to have the war suit on someone, but doesn't make sense here. So we just start. Extracting VIP. Do I even record? Yes, but I didn't switch the screen. Okay, so here you go. It's still fine, I think.
Drop.
Okay. And then record. Yeah. Sorry for that, but. Sometimes it's difficult. Okay, extraction VIP stuff. That can be difficult to manage. It's said to be a very difficult mission. Maybe
the resistance is asking for our help in extracting a VIP who have been providing reconnaissance data in this area. We've got the coordinates, but it's likely we'll have to clear out a contingent of hostile forces to make this work.
Okay. Maybe the Chosen will show up. It would be bad, but also an opportunity.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Oh, extract
Advent VIP. Already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay. No concealment. So I'm so glad I brought Teppich with us, because she's awesome.
Finally.
She's so good.
Moving to designated coordinates.
So I just
moving to position.
Get into position with some of my guys here.
Give it.
And she can
I'm on
move
the move.
And have
I
a
know
look.
Where you are.
Okay. Archon Prime, Sectoid Newton. Elite Skirmisher, Elite Assault. Those are some strong units. But it's okay, you know.
As you order, Commander.
So let's go up here, pray to the gods that no one is there, no turrets. Okay. Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
You would. Do you.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Knew it.
A new world awaits me.
Okay. Oh, that's new. New armor. Okay.
Heads up out there. It's the Elder's assassin, and she's moving into the AO.
So does the timer stop now? I should be able to kill those? Yeah, come on! Ah! That's not nice. Does he shoot back? What the heck is that?
Repositioning.
Elite skirmisher, that's... LOL! Okay, wow! That's awesome! I mean, it's... Come on! Can any of you please do something useful?
Adjusting eyes.
That's shameful. Come, Jules, you are the man. He's the man.
Enemy neutralisé.
Oh, stasis. Oh, stasis. Okay, okay. I see where it just goes. I could remote start, but first I want to hack this tower. Sectoid, Mutant Pyro. Those aren't too bad. Dark on Prime seems hefty, and the Skirmisher. That's so awesome. Okay, game, please continue. Do something. Maybe? Sometimes it just takes a long time. And sometimes it just gets stuck. Because of reasons. I think it got stuck here. Which is very frustrating. But apparently I can't do much if that's the case, so... yeah. I think I have to load a save stat here. If nothing else happens... Okay, I think it got stuck for some reason. I hate this, but I can't help it. So probably I have to do this whole stuff again. I don't know if I can do it the same way. The problem is, the Overwatch shots I will take will differ, potentially on, you know. So yeah, that's bad. Yeah, I have to do it again. It's okay. I can't go up here
that's
with her,
run. I will always
which is okay, cause she was there, so it's fine. I will try to do it the same way again.
Party.
So, that no, Jules, she was here, I think.
Moving out.
Connor was there, I guess. He was there. This guy was, I don't know, back here, I think. Jules was up there. Cube Crusher was. There, and
order.
I think this guy was there, not hunkering down. I won't hunker down, would be cheating. So he was on Overwatch, 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 and turn. So Chosen will show up. Then I can't help it, he was stuck there. Sorry,
join me,
yes,
and I will end this quickly.
just picked up the chosen assassin's energy signature. She's moving on the squad's position, Commander.
Okay, they are moving now. So whatever hits now, I can't help it, but that's okay.
I'll get him next time.
Cause that was how it was. That skirmisher looks so awesome. So she hits now, which I can't do anything about it. This guy moves up here.
There is nowhere okay. to run.
It's fine. I would say it's fine. So I can remote start and deal lots of damage. Lots of awesome damage. I could get closer, but then I can't remote start with the claymore. So the first thing to do for me is with jewels to try to get into hack range. So he moves up first.
I'm on it.
It should be fine. I hope the skirmisher doesn't shoot. Oh, no! Okay, no remote start for me. Great! Great, no remote start for me. I blew it. Okay. So I don't have to worry about this, which is also fine. So this hits definitely. What do I do now? This is now looking bad. I would like to run and gun.
Get in close.
I need to go in here. The chain shot could kill it. I have armor piercing 9. Good crit chance. It's a guaranteed hit, but it won't kill. Okay, I don't know if that's what I want to do here. What else can I do? I can get closer, which is fine. I guess I will remote start here. Let me see if I can now... Okay, I can do a big explosion here, which... is fine, I think. Yeah, 12 damage plus 8 is 20. It's wasted on one unit, but still, that's good damage. So... I have a turret I can throw up here. Okay, that's awesome. Having a turret up here is really good. So Cube Crusher can take his chain shot ability, which I will use now.
I cannot go on much longer.
Okay.
Target eliminated.
That's good.
As one dies, another is already born to take his place.
Yeah. So one claymore. That's why I hate cars. You should never be in range of cars. No.
A delicate placement.
Maybe this placement is bad. We will see. But we remote start. Right.
Watch
here.
Closely.
Awesome damage. Arc something. Wasn't able to read it. Oh! What? It shot. Why? Hello? That's strange. Can I? I would like to know why. Arc stuff. Archon stuff? Really, attack blazing. That's strange. The regal creature is a physical imposing version of the Archon. They get free actions whenever they are hurt. Okay. Okay. Oh! Okay. Well, that's something. This will deplete entirely, but good damage. What else there is to do? Maybe can I heal? Remnant heal is only on one. That's bad. He has a gremlin here, which I will use.
Yep.
I want this turret to stay with me as long as possible. And then I need to make sure this guy dies. Defense. High defense. Okay, that's good damage if the turret would hit, but I have two actions here, so it's dead. Awesome. Great. I can 8 protocol cube crusher up there, which I will do just in case. It won't help against the chosen, but it will help against the mutant and the sectoid. So I can potentially kill the sectoid here. Hail of bullets is awesome.
La crème de la crème.
I like that. I really do. It's nice. Okay, I could go up here. I could flank this bad boy, but not really. So I think I just go into reload action, and that's it. So the mutant loses one turn. Oops. Okay, it was worth a shot, so the mutant tries to abandon. Chosen gets closer.
Where will you possibly run that I cannot find you?
I don't know, but I don't want to find out.
I'm at your service.
Or do I want to find out now? Okay. Jules. Where are you? Jules.
Je suis parti.
I want to hack this turret, please.
Je vais jeter un coup d'œil.
Looks good to me. What do we get? Squad grand squad side for 2 turns. Okay. Good thing I got 100%. His hacking is just so awesome. Okay, squad side. It's not a good bonus, but hey.
Okay.
Better have it and don't need it than other way around. So now this car already exploded. I can get closer, which I will do. Okay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Pareil. Je reste en observation.
Nothing to do here.
Confirmed.
So he reloads.
Oh yeah.
And
on Overwatch.
Overwatches. This guy hunkers down. The turret? Yeah, but it can't move, really. The movement of the turret is weird. But I think I stick with being on top of this building.
Come get some.
So the mutant pyro still just runs off in fear. What was that? 9 damage. 52 health.
Futile. Just as quickly as you destroy these meaningless facilities, the elders build another in its place.
Yeah.
We've got the chosen right where
we
want. It's time to strike.
What's she doing? Ooh. Oh wow. That's not good. Come on. Oh man! Oh come on!
I think too much.
Okay, and the bad thing is I think she can move. Yeah, she moves down here, down there, and is in this corner. Okay.
I will end this quickly.
No, you won't. I am. You're so dead. So, plasma grenade should be fine. Just kill.
Frag out.
Shred some armor, get rid of her cover, make her bleed. Crit, nice damage, good shredding. I like that.
There is no honor in this.
I don't care about honor. I care about you die. Defense squad side, yeah, squad side, okay. Yeah, 6 damage is okay, but not great. I could throw down a claymore. Ah, I should have done it this way around. Well, okay, never mind. This is nice damage, good crit. What else can I do here? I still have those priests, which are a nuisance. Reaper is with melee attack. I can go into a Reaper frenzy. Kill that one, go somewhere, shoot something. Which I should do. Or at least try to do. So the turret cannot go anywhere down. Which is sad, but I can go here and take a flanking shot on that one. Which seems to be the best move I can think of. Yep. Okay. That's Jules. Jules can get closer. I can get a flanking shot here with Jules, which is fine. Let's see. EMP bomb. Mimic beacon. So where's the turret? The turret needs to shoot first. It's not a good shot, but maybe it hits. Okay. So Cube Crasher can try to kill those priests. Cube Crasher. First you kill that one. 8 damage secured. I take that. With your magnetic skimmer. Nice.
Hostile target down.
One down. Let's go in for the next kill. Okay. I would love to attack her as well. I don't think I will get this. Oh, come on. Hey, hey, hey. He's not... Is he finished? Oh, stasis sphere. It's okay. Whatever this guy does on his turn, he will get Bladestorm. So what about Jules? I could Gremlin heal shotgun. And then a tank. Seems to be the best bet here. It's not awesome, but healing is more important than just raw damage in this situation, I feel like. So I go in for this. Maybe, does she have holo targeting? No, just so much squad side stuff. She has 2 ability, so I could throw down a claymore and I could attack with Deadeye. Can I trigger the claymore somehow? It's the question. No. I can go here, I have squad side, but no, I can't trigger it, so do I want to get closer? Probably. It's not a good move. She has something. A mimic beacon. 8 protocol. Ah, 8 protocol. Okay. But I want to deal some damage here, so... Is there a way to go just halfway down, so that I get still the height advantage? I don't think so. Okay, here I get a good flanking shot, potentially.
On my way.
So I take that. It's better than nothing. It just doesn't. It's. Hey! Oh no! Okay. Hey, wait! Did she just heal herself for some random reason? Okay, that is a nice crit. And Reaper can deal lots of damage. Come on, Reaper, you can do this. Nice! What?
I will not allow you to hide.
What? That's sick. 30 damage. Heh. I meant, I was thinking about maybe 18 or if, look at the blade song, but, oh loot, thank you, but 30 damage? Sick, I mean that was bewildered, Reaper adversary, crit, and Deadeye, sure it deals damage, but so much, that's sick, that's too sick. So she just disappeared, which means, I don't know, I have to search for her. Quite aggressive.
Let's do this.
So I will try to find her somehow.
Heading out.
Which will be difficult. It's not easy to find her. If I go here, the mutant will attack. So probably can I? Give Cube Crusher some kind of advantage, some kind of... Oh, I can go down here. Okay, this gives me more options. Okay, she's not here. I need to find her, that's the big thing. I need to find her. But I don't want to activate any more opponents. I don't need to go into Overwatch. So, yeah, Overwatch doesn't help me. Which means I go into Gremlin Heal here and then do the... Yeah, no, the 8 protocol doesn't help me. 8 protocol won't help me at all.
I was over.
Did I find her? No. No, okay. So Luna can go down and have a look.
As you order, Commander.
No, yeah, Luna. Yeah. Somewhere she has to be, you know.
My position is safe.
But I don't know where.
All set.
So that's the issue. That's this issue.
Rolling.
Ah, found her. Okay. Up there. Can I do something here? I don't think so. So she can move far. I think I just go here and tuck her down. And this guy can't do much. I won't get up. That's bad. That's really bad. The sniper is in great danger.
I'm on it.
But that's how it is.
You were all chosen by the elders.
Lead by a trooper, lead officer, lead medic. The officer is where I should use this Skulljack thing.
There's an advent captain nearby.
we yes, should I know. To disable it with but the assassin is the biggest issue here. Oh no, please don't.
Let it wash over you.
I think that should kill him. Just dazed. Okay.
Damn it, one of our soldiers is
that's
down.
Fine, that's
they're
fine.
Vulnerable to the Chosen's attacks in that state. Get them back on their feet ASAP.
That's fine.
Ça marche.
Okay, lockdown. Can you do this? Okay, nice damage.
Ça a touché l'armure.
The elders empower me to fight on.
Yeah, but you will still die. God's grace, okay.
That will not be enough to stop me.
But this will. Oh, 9 damage? Wow! How? Okay. No longer dazed. So we don't ace through this mission, but we do good.
At one time, it would have been unthinkable that I might ever fall in battle. Now, it appears you have bested me once again.
We've proven the Chosen can be hurt. Now we just have to work on putting them down for good.
Yes, we work on that already, you know? We do. Okay, she can't move anywhere, so I just reload and Overwatch consumed and Connor reload and moves closer and Cube Crasher. Are there any doors here? I don't think so.
Moving to position.
Hello, hello, hello. I don't want to trigger anything. Thank you. The turret, Overwatch. Where's Jules? Huh. I need to hurry up a little bit to get here. But yeah. Those 30 damage. Really? I mean, wow. That just won us this fight, like, big time. That was so strong.
Moving.
Jules, where the heck are you, please?
On the move.
Okay, this guy needs to move. I was wondering if I can't move him, but I can. Okay, you just move, it's fine. Going up here doesn't seem to trigger anything. Okay. Jules! Yay! Woo! You can go! I don't know, maybe here. Oh, this turret is also deactivated. Oh, interesting. Can you go up?
Tout de suite.
Okay. Okay. Smoker.
Watching comes naturally.
You can go closer.
I'm all over it.
You can go closer.
Okay, je bouge.
Overwatch. Overwatch. And you're
moving
fine.
Pew, pew, pew.
Pew, pew. Pew. Okay, no pew pew. This claymore would be awesome. But I can't get it done. Here. That's sad. That's really sad. Just don't get it in here. Ah! Okay. What about the bombs? Wait, if I move here, I trigger them. Man, that's not nice. I would like to throw in. Some real damage. Maybe I can go here.
My life is in your hands.
It's not perfect, but maybe she gets a better throw. No, she just doesn't have the range. Okay, you know what, then we just... We just overwatch everything. And fine. So if I go anywhere here, I spot those. Which I don't want to do, so...
Affirmative! Moving out! Scanning!
Overwatch. I just stay into Overwatch. This guy can move closer. Press into Overwatch, and that's it.
Just an observation.
Covering now.
Viens par là.
Okay, here we go. Nice. Coin flip into win. That's good damage.
Hold that.
Awesome! Okay, not so great. Not so great. Also not so great. Man, those Overwatch shots are so bad. Not too damage, okay. What the heck, man. But it's okay. So now I can get closer.
Let's do this.
And I can throw down some grenade stuff.
Bombs away!
It's damage. It's guaranteed damage, so I take that. Ooh, big explosion, flaming. So I get a guaranteed hit on one of those, which I will take. I need to get the plasma rifle somehow. The plasma rifle for the, you know, for the sniper ladies and guys. So interestingly, now if I go here, I don't get revealed at all. Strange. But okay, I take that. I can flank, which is good.
Heading there now.
I can go in with Reaper again.
One quick slice.
So if I Reaper, oh no, I don't. I can't Reaper this guy, and I can't Reaper the. Yeah, okay. Aha. That's bad. Okay. Oh, come on, turret. You can do better. I know you can. Thank you. Oh, loot. Loot is out. So, I would like to go here. Maybe I use Sting on the Elite Biotrooper now. It's guaranteed damage, I can remain in shadow, so I take that. Nice crit.
It's that damn armor.
Yeah, it's fine. I have the combat protocol, which I can use on this guy. And then Jules can move close to the elite officer and try to hack him. Maybe. Maybe not. Ah, barely, barely.
Je vais me mettre en position.
On your order.
If I can't get it, I can't get it. That's the thing. But maybe I should just hunker down here. Wait, he can get flanked. Screw it. If he moves, he's dead. That's how it is. I would love to, but
target neutralized.
On this mission, not possible. Sorry. Maybe we get another chance. At some point I will get to use the skull check. But currently it's just too risky. I don't want to risk my units' lives Just for something that stupid. No. And I think it's safe to go here now and end this.
I am trusting you.
Rolling out!
Now we do this.
Small shot.
Moving out.
Move close here.
Got it.
End the turn. And then we evac. Cause if there are no enemies left, that's good.
Getting it done. Reçu 5 sur 5.
Ah! Misclick! Stupid action
go,
camera.
Go, go.
Heading out.
Okay. And then we evac all. And we are fine.
The VIP is with me. We're on our way out.
Bye bye! Wait, what is missing?
Firebrand, VIP is secure.
Jules. He's the last one.
Just pas dans le coin.
Okay, not a perfect run, but a good mission. We got some XP from killing
Status
the Chosen,
confirmed.
So that's
mission
nice.
Accomplished.
And the rest seems good to me as well. I like that. Mission debriefing. Who was MVP? LOL. Aha. Can't you get a good photo, please? Okay, I somewhat like that. But I won't be able to get the gremlin onto this photo as well.
We can thank Advent for the inspiration.
Yes. Ah, good question. Okay, nice. So that mission was not all too bad.
All Advent gene therapy clinics will be closed tomorrow for equipment upgrades.
Of course.
Initial reports that the suspension of services were the result of dissident activity have been dismissed as radical propaganda.
Of course they have been dismissed. Of course. Who wouldn't dismiss them? Okay, so we get our engineers, some intel, some loot. Some good loot and some XP. Maybe a level
the
up.
The Elders Chosen are incredibly resilient. Despite our victory over them today, we still have much to learn if we wish to destroy them permanently.
Yes. More damage for our grenades. And you know, no. But holo targeting is good.
Another impressive effort, Commander.
Thank you.
My expectations were high.
Yeah, but I can't stuff anything
anywhere
because
them.
Reasons. I can't. Currently, I simply cannot do this. Facility lead. Oh, that's strong. Okay.
Once I've regrouped, we will be seeing each other again.
Wait, there was this thing. Okay, let's gain some intel. Then there's the supply drop, we go to the black market, get the supply drop, do the turret, and then there will be the next retaliation strike, so yeah. Whatever.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
Maybe I need to attack her fortress without being able to dominate.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now. Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
I was good before.
I need to attack her.
Something else entirely. I'm on a whole other level.
I need to attack her soon. That's so important.
All skirmishers, all those freed from the Elder's bonds, are eager to hear your orders, Commander.
Okay.
Vox Tala for 10!
Avenger so, plotting new course.
Black market, some intel, some supplies, some stuff, then supply drop.
Market is open.
Let's see, what do we have here? That is strong. Yep. They are just good, you know. Secure scope is good. Hair trigger. It's good, but I don't need it. Supplies. Hey, do I need supplies now? Don't think so. That's good. It's expensive, but it's good. No. So what can we sell? One E-core. Some alloys. Some sectoid stun lancers, some corpses of vipers, yeah. Headband mech, flame viper. One faceless, maybe. Yeah, that's good. Okay. What else? Supply drop. Yeah.
Avenger plotting new course.
There will be a retaliation mission. And any second now, so
it is just as I had hoped, Commander.
Okay. Strong gun would be nice. Maybe the Archon.
Product of an extensive fusion of both alien biological material and advanced mechanical support systems. The Archon is an unusually ornate design by alien standards. With an air of authority spurred by its distinctive appearance, I can only assume the aliens intended it to be something of a herald to the other forces.
Yeah. I need to get the sniper rifle, the super sniper rifle up to the
While
cluster
most of my
sniper
involvement
rifle.
In the chip development process was on the theoretical side. Can't help but feel some degree of responsibility for the final product as we see it in use today. When intently focused on a singular aspect of a project, in my case, countering the body's rejection of the implanted chip, sometimes it's easy to avoid seeing the bigger picture. To this day, I still...
Oh, sorry. I just don't get it. I just don't get domination. Maybe I even have it now, but still don't. I need the gatekeeper also first, so the next mission with a gatekeeper will be nice. Assorted loot. Make contacts. Maybe make more contacts.
Setting course for East Africa.
Where is the retaliation strike? Vortex grenade. Whatever that is. Maybe stun. Interesting grenade. So what else can I do with... I have two power relays. Okay. To the ground. Choose project. Wrath suit. What is the wrath suit? I don't know what this is about, but it sounds cool. Maybe I just try it out. Oh, instant. Okay, Yeah, let's get one more of those, maybe.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
And one more of those. I think that's fine. So what can I do with this armor? Where is... Shouldn't I have?
We have to keep after that thing, Commander. Dr. Valent seemed pretty concerned about the thought of these test subjects running loose. We'll have to track down that Viper and deal with it eventually.
We should also be prepared for the eventuality that we will encounter the two remaining test subjects, the ones we have yet to identify. It is likely they have a similar means of escape via psionic rifts, meaning we could find them anywhere.
Great. So, give me... So, the Warden armor gives me some more armor, the Wrath suit gives me more dodge and more mobility, and the same health. Sounds good.
Our Stealthiest suit, the Wraith, provides a range of movement that technically violates the laws of physics. There's also a grappling hook for good measure.
The Wrath suit seems to be an upgrade of the spider suit. Six, two, 25, 4, 1, 20. Grapple. Yes. Okay, it doesn't have the additional... Oh, it has the additional... Okay. Okay. Wrath suit for our snipers. And the war suit for him. He doesn't need much. Vortex grenade. Dread, damage, range, radius, stun chance. Sounds awesome. Crit damage, good damage. Dreadstorm is just so good. I like that. I just need a better Psy-Am. Okay, I really do like this. A lot.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Fusion Blade, it certainly is impressive looking, X, Plasma Skimtar, Plasma
Lance. Although I am still not entirely sure what the aliens hope to achieve.
What the heck, man? I think I could have skipped a lot of stuff here, but it's okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That sounds strong. And it's a breakthrough. And the Plasma Lance would be 15 days. But it's good. It's just so good. But I don't have the upgrades currently. I skip it. It's good, but I skip it.
I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
It really is good, but I skip it. No wounded. Okay.
It looks like we've got some new information on the Chosen after our last covert up.
The skirmishers respect.
Oh, nice. Okay, I want this. So, upgrade avatar progress.
Our influence with the resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen.
Okay, that's awesome. Better pistols. I think I need to do this first, so that I can use the additional card slot. Yep, let's go for the additional card slot. Lol. It's okay. Eight days, then we have it unlocked. But it's good.
We will work hand in hand with
it's really good, and then I can get the breakthrough pistol stuff. Which I'm looking forward to. And there's a retaliation stuff. Okay.
I hope at least a few of them down there know how to fight. There's
Mamba.
No sport in shooting fish in a barrel.
Berserker Prime. Berserker Prime. Chrome Valkyrie. I don't think that... Sectoid. And the hunter will show up. Okay, so I stop here. But so far I like how this is going. I just wish I had a gatekeeper shell somewhere. I don't want to go with the advanced sign. Let me check shortly, just so that I know what I can do already. Here. Yes. Oh, I can. I have domination. Okay. But I need the better Psy-Am. The normal Psy-Am won't cut it. So, yeah. But maybe I don't have time to get it done. Okay, anyways. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you. Nope. 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 Come on. Here. I do two save stats, just in case one gets corrupted. Yeah. And as always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye.